People tell me I'm a nice person. Nice sometimes seems so bland. I would hope they'd remember my kindness. And my love for them. Mm-hmm. And I hope they remember that I had a good sense of humor, and that I just tried to do my best. What's the matter?
Okay, we're rolling.
Action.
Little gems that can flash out like a movie theater. little movie pictures, little anecdotes, you know. You'll be doing something, and then all of a sudden...
I want everything tidy.
I don't want to leave behind a big mess. I want everything tidy. And I think if I go tomorrow, there's all that ratty old underwear in the drawer. It drives me to distraction, really. I can remember the first Monday after I retired, sitting at the dining room table and thinking, I've got lots of time now. But then this thought came.
You realize that most of your living is behind you.
Is this it? How much time do I have left?
Hopefully a lot.
Because I still have to finish the family tree. And really, really bad days. You think...
On really, really bad days, you think, well...
What do I really have to look forward to? You know? There's the two D's. Death. And dementia. And dancing! Oh, I miss dancing so much. Dancing gave me so much joy. Enjoy the little things. Enjoy your children while they're still young. Play with them.
Come softly,
be one of them.
Darling, come to me, stay.
Use your imagination. Use your imagination.
I want you to know.
Enjoy being young while you're young. And look people in the eye.
Speak softly, darling. Hear what I
plant flowers. And when you see injustice, speak out. They're all little anecdotes. Little gems that just flash out.
What's it like, knowing?
What's it like to know death is imminent?
When the cold months come, my memories keep me warm.
What's it like to know death is imminent?
I think cross-country skiing is the most beautiful feeling. When you're all alone and it's very cold, but the sun beats down on you and snow glistens. And there's nothing but silence all around. Nothing. But silence and the sound of a little chickadee somewhere in the bushes.
Oh, it's
so lovely.
What's it like knowing that death is imminent?
It's sad.
Sad.
I don't want to leave a big mess behind me.
Both of my parents died very suddenly, and it was quite a shock. And they had not prepared anything. Like, I don't want anyone to have to go through that.
Yeah.
I don't want to leave behind a big mess. Like, I want everything tidy, and that sometimes drives me to distraction because I keep thinking, well, if I go tomorrow, oh my God, there's all that ratty old underwear in the drawer.